I'm Stephanie Clark. I am the Family Program Director at Habitat for Humanity of Bucks County. We are here at Yardley Court in Quakertown, which is a house that we obtained through a foreclosure program, and we are going to be renovating it and selling it to a qualified home buyer here in our community. We found the family through a number of ways, which are typical for us. We hold interest meetings to invite the community to learn about our programs, as well as to come tour the house. In this case, we promoted the house publicly as well. We listed it online, along with all the other houses that are listed there. And the family found us with his realtor and jumped on the opportunity to work with us. We're going to be renovating the entire house. We're going to be repainting the walls after we repair them. We're going to be replacing all the flooring. We're going to be restoring some of the original windows. We have, for example, in the dining room area, we have a window that's blocked off, so we're going to put that back to a real window. Upstairs, we're going to be restoring two bedrooms that have been turned into one. We're going to put it back into two bedrooms for the homeowners, for children, so that they can split up into two different rooms, which will be really great. We'll be updating the kitchen, making sure that everything is safe and that everything is working energy efficiently. The family is so excited because they're going to be participating in the renovation of the home from the deconstruction all the way through to the very end. We have a number of community members who volunteer, long-time volunteers, as well as folks in Quakertown who are eager to have us back here. We have sponsorships from QNB Bank and Precision Solutions who are going to be joining us as well. The renovation project itself would take about a month to 2 months. And then by the time we get through all the paperwork, settlement will be in the summertime. Sure, Habitat for Humanity of Bucks County has been around for 26 years. We've built over 103 homes. And we have more than just our home building program, which is our most familiar project, thing that we do. We have a home repair program for existing homeowners. It's called A Brush with Kindness. And we're also with that A Brush with Kindness program that does exterior home repairs. We're going inside the home to do safe at home work. Things like adding grab bars and accessibility features inside the home to make sure that people who are homeowners already can stay in their home safely for a much longer time. We also have two restores, one in Chalfon and one in Langhorne, and those are home goods and home building materials that we receive through our donation center and then resell them to the public at discounted prices. Not only does this keep usable materials out of landfills and to allow them to be recycled, but it also raises money for our mission of building communities and empowering families.